So I'm sick, and I thought it would be a great opportunity to be sick and then be better. And when I'm better, get my life together. Ha ha, that rhymed. Say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. While I was sitting on the couch, I thought of an outfit idea. I don't think I've ever been sick like this before. Like, I've vomited before, obviously. Even an age where. Well, actually, no, even newborns vomit. Everyone's vomited before. Okay? Shut up. But, like, I've never been, like, as, like, fatigued or dizzy. This is my Nana's jacket. She has better taste in clothes than I do. Oh, moonlight. I need something around my neck to balance it out. I don't think this is working. I think this kind of sucks. This is like an awesome outfit. This isn't. This is like we're in like the height of summer. I'm boiling right now. Have a holiday jolly Christmas. Christmas is over. Happy New Year's, I guess. I put on the Instagram notes thing. I said, Happy New Year. I got a happy spew year. So funny when I'm sick. I don't know what to put around my neck. What's that receipt for? There's a receipt on my wall. Hang on. Oh no. Oh, it's for a camera thing. I got a camera for Christmas. I got this. I mean, this by itself is fine. This is cool. This is chill. It doesn't look very good on the video, I don't think. But it looks good in the in real life. Well, this thing. I got this hat from a thrift store. I thought it looked like something Olivia Rodrigo wore, but then I put it on. It didn't look nearly as cool. Or maybe it does. Maybe I was just insecure that day. Ooh. Don't think I've stood up this long in a while. That's really great. Ooh. I read Lightlark, by the way. Love it. Love that book. I feel like I have lots of different styles. Like sometimes I'll dress really basically. Other times I'll dress like a 12-year-old. Sometimes a 12-year-old boy. Sometimes I'll just dress in man clothes that just look really feminine on me because I don't look very masculine, as you can tell. Oh, I'm a man! That was kind of nice. I don't think the hat works. I don't know if I've styled this skirt yet. Does that look better? I think it does. Hang on. I can like see myself in the mirror as well as this. My mirror looks so much better. This is such a dumb camera. I should be using this camera. Wait, I should be using this camera. I haven't looked at the manual yet though. Okay. My next video, I vow that it will be filmed on this camera. Okay. No, I just look like a grandma. Have a holly jolly Christmas. I mean, this gives me like, I don't know, it gives me vibes of something. I gotta sit down. It gives me vibes. I don't know exactly what of. Maybe kind of cottage Cory. I don't know. Hey, this is my new best friend, cottage Cory. Ha. Let's accessorize. I'm a warrior princess. Oh, I have a tiara here. Yeah. I want to take the head off. It's stupid. I like this hat. I just don't know what to wear it with. A warrior princess. I heard a weird noise. Oh, I'm slaying. Look at this. I may feel disgusting, but I look great. If you can gather enough strength when you're sick, wear something pretty, and it'll make you feel better. I'm boiling, but I'm pretty. Change. I don't want to change. I actually really like this. Here we go. Oh, the skirt. I don't like the skirt. Maybe I do. Have a holly jolly Christmas. I'm gonna take pictures.
I'm gonna go watch TV now because I'm exhausted from this whole thing. You, cause I only want you, yeah. Cause I only want you, yeah. Cause I only want you, baby, yeah. I only want you, yeah, 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 yeah.
So I decided, because my room is a mess, I have to unpack. I thought, you know, happy room, happy me, and happy immune system.
I just got off the phone with the girl who loves you too. Said you're working on yourself, is she helping with that too? You gave her the time of day. You told her that you would stay. You made me feel the same way. What goes around comes around, that's what I always say.
This is like years of clothing accumulated that, like, some things I still fit, some things I don't. About a week or so ago, I folded all the clothes in my drawers. I bought a little cat ball while we were away. I bought this little thing. Ah. Do you feel really small when you hug your knees? Like, I feel really small. I think I'm just gonna finish up the floor.
Just don't say it's love, in all it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's
gonna do my desk, but I figured I don't really need to focus on my desk until homeschool starts up again, and I thought about possibly doing like a little workout, woohoo, but nah, I don't want to do that. So it's like pouring rain, so if it's not pouring rain tomorrow, I'll probably go out for like a walk or something, but not today. So I'm gonna end it here. Hope you enjoyed looking at my boring life. Bye.